ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टुडेज मैथ्स क्लास. ओके, सो फार व्हाट हैड वी बीन लर्निंग? वी हैड बीन लर्निंग हाउ टू कन्वर्ट टाइम. देयर आर टू वेज टू कन्वर्ट टाइम, फ्रॉम अ लार्जर यूनिट टू अ स्मॉलर यूनिट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, फ्रॉम डेज टू आवर्स. ओके, फ्रॉम आवर्स टू मिनट्स एंड फ्रॉम मिनट्स टू सेकेंड्स. रिमेंबर दैट. नाउ to convert days to hours, how many hours does one day have? 24 hours, right? So to convert days to hours, what do you do? You multiply the days with 24, remember? Similarly, from hours to minutes, how many minutes does 1 hour have? 60 minutes. So to convert hours to minutes, what do? You multiply it by 60. Similarly, from minutes to seconds, what do? How many seconds does a minute have? 60. So always remember, children, that when you have to convert a larger unit of time to a smaller unit of time, what do? You multiply. Now, if you have to do the other way around, if you have to convert seconds to hours, what will you do? Or hours to minutes, again minutes to days. Okay, if you have to convert a smaller unit of time to a larger unit of time, you have to divide. All right, children, with a few of the exercise problems from your workbook. Okay, so let us do question number 16A. In question number 16A, you have to convert 230 seconds into minutes, hours and days. That 1 second is equal to how many minutes? See, second is a smaller unit of time, minute is a larger unit of time, right, children? So from small to big, what do? We divide 1 by 60 minutes, right, children? Now what do you have at hand? At hand, you have to convert 230 seconds into minutes, hours and days. So which implies 230 seconds will be equal to how many minutes? 230 into 1 by 60 minutes. Right, children? Second is a smaller unit of time. Minutes is a larger unit of time. So to do that, what did we do? We divide 230 by 60. Okay? So what is this? You can cancel out the zeros. You are left with 23 by 6 minutes. Alright? Which implies 230 seconds is equal to this many minutes. Is it alright? Now you have to convert. We have converted seconds to minutes. We have done this. Now we have to convert it into hour. What will we do? We again know that 1 minute... 1 minute is equal to how many seconds, children? 1 minute is equal to 1 by 60 hours. Alright? This one do we know? Now what will we do? We have to convert to 23 by 6 minutes into hours. So, what will we do? 23 by 6 minutes. Okay. 23 by 6 minutes is equal to 23 by 6 into 1 by 60 hours. Is it correct now? Did you get my point? At first we converted 230 into minutes, okay? 230 seconds was equal to how many minutes? 23 by 6 minutes. Now we are converting 230 into hours. So to convert it into hours, at first we converted it into minutes and then we are converting it into hours, okay? Since minute is a smaller unit of time and hour is a larger unit of time, what did we do? We divided it by 60. So this will be equal to 23 by 6, 6 multiplied by 6 is 36. be 360 hours. So what did we do, children? We converted 230 seconds into minutes, and then we have converted it into hours. Is it right? Now what will we do? We will convert it into days. All right. So to convert it into days, what do we know? We again know that 1 hour. 1 hour is equal to days. How many hours does a day have? One day has how many hours? One day has 24 hours, but you are converting hours to days, a smaller unit to a larger unit. Then what will you do? You will divide it by 24. Is it okay? So you have converted 230 seconds into minutes. You have done it into hours. You have the hours here, right? You have the hours. Now you can convert this hour into days. Okay. So by 360 hours will be equal to 23 by 360 into 1 by 24 days. All right. So you know how to multiply this. You multiply 23 with 1, 360 with 24. So this multiplication part, you can do it yourself, right? And after multiplication, you will get that the answer is 23 by 8640 days. All right, children. So what did we do now? We converted 230 seconds to minutes, hours, and days. Okay? All right. Let us move on to another question. Okay? Let us move on to question number 17. All right? Let me rub these off. Alright, question number 17. You will see that Rahul spends 240 minutes every week at his dance class. How many hours he spends in his dance class? All right. So it is given in the question that Rahul loves dancing. And what does he do? He spends 240 minutes in his dance class. Okay, so you have to find out how many hours does he spend in his dance class. Okay. So, look at the question, students. What have you seen? You have to convert minutes. Rahul spends 240 minutes. And what do you have to convert it into? Hours. Okay. Now, we know that minute is a smaller unit of time. Hour is a larger unit of time. So, what do we do? We know 1 hour one minute equals to 1 by 60 hours, right? 1 hour contains 60 minutes. Since minute is a smaller unit of time, hour is a larger unit of time. So from small to big, when we go, what do? We divide. Okay. So this means 240 minutes is equal to 240 into 1 by 60 hours. Alright, 0, 0 you can cancel. This can be written as 4 into 6 into 1 by 6 hours. Right, children? 6, 6 you can again cancel. So the result is 4 hours. Alright, so how many hours does Rahul spend? Rahul spends 4 hours in his dance class. Okay? Alright, children, is this point clear? Okay, so let us do another exercise. Question number 18. Okay? Can I rub this off? Question number 18. What do you have in question number 18? You have a girl called Veena. Veena spends 30 minutes every day exercising. How much time does she exercise in 2 weeks? All right, children. Okay, so here, what do you have? You have a girl called Veena who exercises 30 minutes every day. Exercising is good for health, right? So Veena exercises 30 minutes every day. And you have to find out how much time she exercises in 2 weeks. Children, do you know how many days are there in a week? Definitely, there are 7 days a week, right? Because you come to school 6 days and then again there is a Sunday. So how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days a week. Alright. So, since there are 7 days a week, and in one day, how many minutes does she exercise? 30 minutes. Okay. So in one day, Veena exercises 30 minutes. Okay, all right now you have to find how much time she exercises in 2 weeks. Now what do we know here? We know 1 week equals how many days? 7 days. We all know that. Okay, 7 days. So 2 weeks will have, 2 weeks will have how many days? See, again we are going from a bigger unit of time to a smaller unit of time. So 2 weeks will have 2 into 7 days, right, children? And 7 into 2 is 14 days. So you have to find out how much time Veena exercised in 2 weeks. Okay, so 2 weeks has how many days? 14 days. And Veena exercises 30 minutes every day. So if she exercises 30 minutes on one day, in 2 days how much she will exercise? 30 into 2. In 3 days how much she will exercise? 30 into 3. So in 14 days how much she will exercise? 30 into 14. Okay, therefore Veena's exercise 14 days is 14 into 30. Okay. So how much is 14 into 30? Multiply 14 with 30. So how much will you get? 420. So the answer is 420 minutes. So what does it mean? Veena exercised for 420 minutes. Is it all right, children? I hope you understood the class. And if you have any problem, please let me know. Okay. See you in the